Okay, I genuinely could not come up with anything to say.